Yeah. I have a clip of outtakes.
Bloopers?
Dude, we put together...
Let me show you.
I put together a blooper, and it was 7 minutes long. So I cut it way down.
Hold on. Just to clarify, the sketch is 2 minutes long. The blooper reel is 7 minutes long?
I try not to laugh now. I don't want to laugh. I'm not going to look at you. But I want to show... Here's some of the bloopers to Simon. All right.
Oh, man.
Want a cookie? You want a cookie?
It's not the last cookie. It's a new shirt. It's a...
Have you been watching the new season of Riverdale?
Oh, man.
Have you been watching the new season?
It's my best acting, man.
The worst acting ever.
Oh, the last one. Oh, man. I get that excited to ask me if I've been watching Riverdale.
My acting is just awful. That's why. I saw you went out trick-or-treating last night with Jess. And look at this. Look at the costumes, you guys. Look at this. Lego. They got candy? Lego. Look down here. Is that Kevin Hart? Kevin Hart for real said, I'm dying. Actually, can we zoom in? Actually, yeah, I thought that was Kevin Hart, actually. But you did an impression on the show, I don't know if you remember this. You did an impression on the show, Family Feud.
Oh, my name. So good.
You did an impression. Let's take a look at it. It doesn't even remind me of me. Where's Justin on this?
It's over the top.
Let's get two players on up here.
All right. God, Jim Parsons. Are you kidding me? That is how it's done, my man. It's so great. Am I right? Jim Parsons.
There's a lot of good answers there, Jimmy Fallon. Which one y'all gonna pick?
So many great answers. So many. It's so great. So great, my man. It's Steve. That is the most over-the-top impression ever.
Yeah, but you added that move when we did it live, and you're like, I never do this.
You did it. You'll do like a thing. Hold on, my mic pack. A thing like it's like people laugh too early at the joke.
I never saw that.
Like doing the button.
So good.
So good.
So good.
So good.
So good.
We love Rob Ford. We love Rob Ford. So many jokes.
All right. It was the most fun thing ever. That made me laugh so hard. I was like, oh my God.
This is Justin Timberlake we're talking about. And who better to induct him than me, Mrs. Justin Timberlake. Jessica, I'm sorry. The heart wants what it wants.
During the break, I didn't see Justin was doing an impersonation of me, which I think has just gotten worse.
It's gotten worse?
Yeah, I think it's gotten worse.
Well,
I never do that, though. I don't remember.
I'm getting last from the roots every time I do it.
That's
maybe,
not a good
maybe
sign, yeah.
It's that thing where you don't see yourself the way you really are, Jimmy.
I don't remember doing that, though.
Well, my favorite is when you get frustrated.
Yeah.
You do this thing where you're like...
My hands are...
Yeah, your hands and you're just kind of like... Yeah, like that.
Yeah. I don't do that. I don't do that, though. Now I'm going to change my move.
Sit,
if I get frustrated, I'm like...
Sit on the couch. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Next time.
You should do that next time.
Yeah.
Huey.
And then
I said, give me 4 books to read. Give me 4 books. I said, when are you supposed to be done? He said, tomorrow.
It's not me. It's
not an impression of me at
all. Come on, my man. Come on, my man. Can't read these that fast, my man.
My man. Oh, my God. I'm here doing Push Your Love, Girl.
Push Your Love, Girl.
Push Your Love. Like, is it like, it's like, Push Your Love, Girl. Because I'm in love, girl. I put your love, girl.
I think that's...
Girl, you know
I think it's
true.
Milli Vanilli.
Ooh, 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 I love you. Yes, you know it's true. Ooh, 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 I love you. Know it's true. Girl.
And you were my second guest on my first show ever.
I was.
Do you remember like going backstage and...
You were very nervous. Yes, I remember. Last time I was here, I did an impersonation of you, very nervous. So I'm not going to do that because it embarrasses you, but...
but it's fine, nervous. It's fine. You can do that impression of me. I know it's fun. I know so it's always fun.
All right, I'll do it. So he comes back.
Go ahead and do it.
Well, you have to mention who your first guest was.
My first guest was Robert De Niro.
Yeah, so like the greatest actor of our generation. Robert De Niro. And he's like, oh my God, man.
Bro,
I want to get, I can interview De Niro, bro. What am I going to say? Oh my God, what am I going to say, bro? What am I going to do? I was like, just tell him he's the greatest actor of our generation. You're going to be fine.
But they ended up doing an impression of me. I've seen it a couple of times, and you just kept, like, I don't know, you kept coming.
Oh, my God. Amazing.
Amazing. Is it amazing that much? Well, that's
so
sorry,
great. We're... Blew my mind. So great. America. Blew my mind.
We turned into in Bust a Move. We turned into Michael.
We turned
Jackson.
Into Michael Jackson all of a sudden. Yeah. I don't know.
He was not on that song at all.
No, that was not.
If you want it, then you got it. First you want it, then you got it. Gotta got to make your mind up. First gotta make your mind up. You want it, you want it, you want it, you want it. Never came out.
Now I got it. Gonna give it to you for your birthday. It's a Starbucks gift card. It's a Starbucks gift card. Got this
you make me sweat. You make me work too hard.
Grande. Grande latte. That's all the money I gave you. You can only get a grande.
Oh, man. We have literally wasted America's time.
No, man, I'm sorry.
I'd say one of the highlights of the night so far, at least on the perimeter, has been Fallon and Timberlake dancing to Beyonce in the changeover.
That was a good laugh for sure. These guys are on the money. Make a good doubles team. Oh, man, I'm breaking a sweat as we speak.
Good buddies there. I guess, Jimmy would have